So today I'm in Chicano Park looking at a mural here on the side of the Coronado Bridge. I picked this piece because it means a lot to me growing up with Hispanic culture and always hearing about Chicano Park and all the movements that happen here. So a piece like this really speaks to me about my family's history. So I'm going to start with here in the serpent, you see pattern in each of the little pieces around its head, and you see rhythm and how its body moves, and it looks like it's really rising out of the ground underneath the Coronado Bridge. In the Coronado Bridge, you see movement. It really captures your eye, and you follow the curve of it into the rest of the mural. All the pieces here really flow together. You feel a sense of unity, and all of them are about the same in size, and the colors are really vibrant and really bring you into the piece. You see really big emphasis here on the Mayan prince and princess, as their bright colors really bring you in how vibrant they are. The swastika here in the middle, and along with the yin and yang, mean unity, and they mean. On the bottom of the mural, you see a lot of geometric shapes. Those have a really big pattern and a lot of repetition in them. You also see repetition for the pieces along the sides of the rows. A lot of repetition here back in the serpent.